Do you mind introducing yourself?
Oh, not at all. Well, I'm Michelle Jacquess. I usually introduce myself with my last name because nobody can pronounce it when they see it written.
How did you decide to decorate this room the way it is?
Well, this is the only place we had room for this shelf, and I kind of figured it's better for people to look at art than our medicine cabinet.
This was actually an invitation to an MFA glass show at RISD, also made by a friend at RISD. And then this is somebody from a friend, Elena, from undergrad made that. And then these are also a friend from undergrad. A lot of this is really, really old, like from the mid, late 90s. And this was actually the first thing I ever bought. This is my friend and former student, Daniel Hope. He's kind of like humble and shy, I feel like, about his work. I can't remember exactly when he made this, but it probably was after my grandfather died. So I just liked the like story of his grandfather. And then also he said that as soon as his grandfather realized he took the picture, he threw the soap away. This is a photograph that my sister took in India. I hung this one particularly here because I figured if you're a guy and you're peeing, all these people are looking at you through the windows and through the cabs. And then this one my husband Jeremy made. It says simplicity is the ultimate sophistication. I have this cousin of my grandmother's, and he was a prisoner of war. It must have been during World War II. And he would draw on everything he could get his hands on. He had in his living room a whole cabinet full of what he just called doodles. And they were just like, this is on the back of like a magazine page.
What did you eat today?
I had a banana. Did I? Maybe. And then I had, I had some coffee. And then my guilty pleasure at work is in their cafe, the cinnamon raisin bagel with egg and cheese and avocado.